Fastball, which he should have been doing in that count.
Line drive, base hit left field. This will score the game-winning run on opening day. Alex Gonzalez with a walk-off winner. Collins comes in to score, and it's 4-3 Detroit. Comeback victory today for the Tigers.
Strikeouts.
Here's the 1-1.
Driven toward left center field. That ball is going to get down. And we have another walk-off win for the Tigers on back-to-back games.
Nice piece of hitting there by Kinsler waiting for the baseball.
Ian Kinsler is the hero today, and the Tigers celebrate on the field.
Start find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you and get that motivation.
Swing and a drive into right field. Ball is hit well. Backing up, eat the air track. Ball.
Now are making a change here in mid-inning. Austin Jackson is being pulled out of the game, and this probably is something that is real indicative of what's about to happen.
Wow.
How about this? Austin Jackson is being taken out of this game now. Rajay Davis going out to center field. And apparently, Mr. Jackson is headed the other way in the deal.
I think these fans kind of understand what's going on, too. They're giving Austin a really nice round of applause.
How about this? Austin Jackson being taken out of the game and getting a standing ovation from Tigers fans. Who apparently have seen his high-flying act in center field one final time in a Detroit uniform.
Plenty of surprises, none bigger than the Detroit Tigers swooping in at the last minute, getting David Price from the Raiders.
Price has made two starts, both on the road, one in New York, one in Toronto, and now he's first in all whites. Swing and a miss, Sackley, struck him out. Ackley is retired. One double play. Swing and a miss, and he strikes out Zanino for the third time tonight. 1-2. Swing and a miss, struck him out. Jackson left the strike zone. Two gone.
Don't look back.
And a ground ball back up the middle. Suarez has it. Look to second.
Out.
Patrick to nail it shut. The Tigers finally do it in game 162. They win their fourth consecutive Central Division crown. And they are on their way as Central Division champs into postseason 2014. David Price at the center of it today, Rod. He was absolutely magnificent.
It is the very reason that David Dombrowski rolled the dice, trading a couple of very popular players to get David Price. They knew that they would lean on him. They knew that they would need him to pick some big games. They didn't necessarily think it'd be 162, but he got it done today.
And his 15th win of the season is the biggest of the year for the Detroit Tigers. Their 90th victory of the season seals the American League Central Division crown.
This place is loud.
Million fans through the turnstiles this year, and the Tigers and their fans celebrate today.